Dirty razors. Dirty workbench.
Dirty work floor.
While I clean this mess up, I was asked recently about how to change a belt on a razor, so let's get to it. Found that useful. I hope you could share it with somebody that might be less experienced. If you did, hit that like or subscribe to the button down below, and we'll bring you more great content this summer. I got a mess to clean up. Peace.